Hey, Glory McDonald here. And have you ever felt the way I felt that you looked around and you saw all these different people that were being really successful and you weren't experiencing the success and you couldn't figure out why? I know that I was stuck there for a very, very long time and I tried so many different things and I worked hard and nothing ever gave me the breakthrough that I was looking for. So here's a question for you. What if your quantum leap is really just a slight shift away? So I had this little inspiration just a couple days ago because I was sitting at my keyboard typing away, and then I looked up at my screen and I just finished typing garbledygook. It was just gibberish. And I realized that my fingers on my keyboard were just one key off. I just had to shift my fingers over one set of keys to the right, and all of a sudden, I was typing in English again, and it all made perfect sense. And I was like, yes, that is really like what happens when you have a breakthrough. You know, we think that they have to be great, big, huge, like lightning bulb moments. Hey, everybody. Hey, Lemuria. Hey, Lucia. Hey, Greta. Great to see you guys here. So, what happened for me in my own experience in my own business, and this has happened multiple times in various different businesses, is that, but most recently there was a light bulb moment, and I was like, oh my gosh. And I was having a conversation with someone, and the woman I was speaking to said one thing, just one thing, one itsy bitsy teeny tiny short sentence, and it hit me. It was like, oh my gosh. And I went from struggling that month, like I think I maybe made about $3,500 that month, to because of this one little idea, making over $35,000 the following month. Now, here's the really goofy part of this. The idea that I had when I was in that phone call wasn't something that I'd never done before. It was something I'd done before in another iteration, in another life, and it just hadn't ever occurred to me to do it here in what I was doing today. And that was the pivotal moment. That was when I had a quantum leap. So here's what I know about every single one of us. Here's what I know about all of you who are watching, that you truly, truly, truly are amazing, genius, and divine, and that you have infinite potential and unlimited possibilities right at your fingertips, right at your fingertips. And we all have imaginary boundaries. Now that's the key word, imaginary, because truly none of us have boundaries, but in our heads we think we have boundaries. And it was the boundaries in my head that was keeping me from being open-minded enough to see what was right in front of me and something that I had already done before. And when I started implementing it in this business, it was like, oh my gosh, absolute breakthrough. And then I went on from there to making multiple six figures in the next 4 months, and then making over six figures in just 1 month. And so it was, the momentum started to grow and grow and grow. And you've heard me say, an object in motion stays in motion, and an object at rest stays at rest. It's a law of physics. So I got this object of me and my business in motion, and it started staying in motion. And so really, what I really want to encourage you to think about today is that to have a quantum leap, to have a dramatic shift in your business, it's not about doing something huge. It probably is just, well, it's something that's already in you. It's a knowingness that you already have in you. So if you haven't ever heard of this book, U Squared, it's just a teeny tiny little pamphlet, actually. But it's got some great ideas, and it's from Price Pritchett. And on the back cover of the book, he talks about that if for a quantum leap, here's the thing, quit trying hard. Number two, think beyond what common sense would allow. Number three, make your move before you're ready. And that's the thing. Sometimes we're getting ready to get ready to get ready to get ready to get ready. Make your move before you're ready. And number four, look inside for the opportunity. And so that's really what I did, what happened for me when I had my quantum leap in my business. I quit trying hard. I wasn't trying to come up with some brilliant idea. It was like it was right in front of me all the time. And I really thought beyond what common sense would allow. So I didn't put a little box around it and say, oh, well, that's only going to bring me in so many clients. And I can only charge this much money and I'm never going to make any money that way. I thought beyond what common sense would allow. I made my move totally before I was ready. I didn't wait to have every single duck in a row before I jumped in and got started. I made my move before I was ready and I looked inside for the opportunity. And that's where you can look too. So, if you know that, having a mentor and having someone who will hold your hand and guide you through this process of finding your breakthrough and having your quantum leap, then I want to invite you to look at my Prosperity Circle program. I'll put a link in the comments below and check it out. You have nothing to lose and everything to gain. Thanks so much. I'll see you soon. And I look forward to hearing about your quantum leap, your breakthrough in your business.